you did, it's working, Isaac. I have a fuel reading. It's only a quarter full, but that's enough to restore orbit once you bring the engines online.
What the hell?
False alarm.
Kendra, they attacked me. I ran for it, and Hammond just... he just disappeared.
Kendra? Where are you?
Nice to see you're alive and well, Hammond. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them moving outside, but I don't think they know I'm in here. I can launch into everything from here. I hacked the route and found some reports from the colony. Even before they cracked the planet, the colonists were experiencing widespread dementia. It seems to be related to some artifact they found on the planet. Something called the Marker. I'll keep looking. I've got your location and I'm going to unlock the door to fuel storage. You can get to the engine chamber from there.
Entering zero gravity.
Thank you.
Detecting zero gravity.
Restart it by myself, and with all the other shit going on, it's obvious this is sabotage. I'm heading for the bridge, and then I need to find Elizabeth. I gotta get her off this ship. It's not safe.